This poem shall speak of the wretched city that watched its dreams. Mothers crying for their young, swallowed up by sleep. This poem shall say nothing new. This poem shall say time unlimited, time undefined. This poem shall call names. Names like Lumumba, Kenyatta, Nkrumah, Hannibal, Atherton, Malcolm, Garvey, Haile Selassie. This poem is vexed about apartheid, racism, fascism, Ku Klux Klan, riots in Bristol, Atlanta. This poem is revolting against first world, second world, third world, division, man-made decision. This poem is no secret. This poem shall be called boring, stupid, senseless. This poem is watching you trying to make sense from this poem. This poem is messing up your brains, making you want to stop listening to this poem. But you shall not stop listening to this poem. You need to know what will be said next in this poem. This poem shall disappoint you because this poem is to be continued in your mind.
Thank you. body talk, let your body talk. Let your body talk, let your body talk.
you may cut me, you may kill, but still I rise. The hope and the dream. You may shoot me, you may cut me, you may kill, but still I rise. The hope and the dream. You may shoot me, you may cut me, you may kill, but still I rise. The hope and the dream. You may shoot me, you may cut me, you may kill, but still I rise. The hope and the dream. You may shoot me, you may cut me, you may kill, but still I rise. The hope and the dream. You may shoot me, you may cut me, you may kill, but still I rise. The hope and the dream. You may shoot me, you may cut me, you may kill, but still I rise. The hope and the dream.
Oh, Plagues.